Hi friends, today we will see the dictionary techniques part 2, and in this tutorial I am going to explain you about LZ78 approach with example. By watching this video you can easily solve any problem of LZ78. You can encode any text sequence. Okay, further we will see about this. Here is one pattern to encode, that is IC. I is the index in the dictionary and C is code for symbol after match part. Further we will see with example. First we have to remember that I is equal to 0 if there is a new entry in our dictionary. Okay, this thing you have to remember. Okay, next, this is encode the following sequence. We have to encode this sequence, that is bawa 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 bawa, that is 4 times, and boo space bo. Okay, and this slash you can see, this is the backslash you can see, this we consider as a space. Okay, next. Okay, here we have to create a dictionary like this. First we have to create a table of 3 columns, that is encode output, index and entry. First you can see how we will do the entry in this table. Okay, I am choosing the highlighter. Then I can show you easily. Okay, here you can see first character is B, so choose B as index 1. Okay, this is the entry. Okay, and encode output. What will be the encode output? That is in the pattern of I comma C. I is for index, but this B is our new entry, that's why we write it as 0, and code for next symbol, that is C of B. Same B we have to write, that is C of B. After that, second is character is A, and this is also the new entry, that's why we have to write here 0 and C of A. Okay, next character is W is also new entry in our dictionary, that's why we have to write 0 comma C of W. Okay, next character is again W. Already we have entry of W in our dictionary, that's why we concatenate with next character, that is A. So our fourth entry will be WA. Okay, and how to write the code, that is code word, that is W is in our index 3, that's why we have to write 3, then comma C of A. Okay, after that next character is, that is backslash, that is we are using as a space. So this is the new entry and this is our index 5. This is our new entry, that's why we write as 0 and comma C of slash. Okay, then next character is B. B is already in our dictionary at index 1, so we concatenate this B with next character, that is A. So our Next entry is BA, and here you have to write that I as a 1, because B is present at index 1 and C of A. This is our encoder output. Next, W is already present, so we concatenate with the next letter, that is WW. This is our 7th entry, and W is at index 3, that's why we have to write 3 C of W. The next character is A. A is already present, that's why we concatenate with this slash. That's the next entry is our A slash, and A is at second index, that's why we write it as a 2 comma C of slash. Then next, that is B. B is already is in our dictionary, so we concatenate with A. But BA, this is also in our dictionary, so we are going further to concatenate the character. So BAW is a new entry, not a new entry, but this is BA is present at index 6, so we write it as 6 comma C of W. Then next character is W is already present, so we concatenate with A. WA is also present, that's why we concatenate with next character, that is slash. So WA slash, and WA is, so WA is at 4th index, so we write it as 4 and C of slash. Okay, next B. BA is already present, BAW is already present at index 9, so we concatenate with next character, that is W. So our entry is BAWW, and here BAW is present at index 9, so we have to write it as 9 comma C of W. Then next is A. A slash is also present at 8, so concatenate next with B. So A slash B, that is, and we can write it as encode output as 8 comma C of B. The next character is O. Here you can see O is our new entry in our dictionary, that's why we have to write it as 0 as index comma G C of 0. Then next, O is now already present in our dictionary, that's why we concatenate with slash. So O slash will be our entry, and O is at index 13, so we have to write it as encode output 13 comma C of slash. Then next character is B. B is already present, so we concatenate with next character, that is O. So our entry is BO, and we can write encode output as 1 comma C of O. Okay, I hope you understand this video, and if this video is helpful for you, please hit the like button and also share with your friends, so this video will be helpful for them also. And don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.